Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm being attacked by Christians. I know. Hey, so my channel is starting to grow, which is great. I'm getting better at it. The editing is getting better. The equipment and setup is getting better. That's good. I'm really having a great time. I'm enjoying the engagement. It's fantastic. People apparently are getting useful advice and are being helped. And apparently this really some people off. Religious fanatics. Oh, they are not happy. Oh, no, they are not. Yeah. So look, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Hit that alarm bell. Like, comment, etc. so you can be kept up to date of everything that's going on. And let's just jump straight into this one. So I received initially just one message. And it wasn't even on a video. It was on the YouTube like messaging system where you can send a message to people. And it was from somebody who, look, I get a lot of hate comments. People seem really, really pissed off that I exist. Well, I do, sorry, you know, trans people are a thing. Fat people are a thing. I don't know, people with brown hair or drive Lexuses are a thing. People will find anything to get off at you about. I seem to attract more than my fair share of lunatics and floor who are just like, no, thank you. So, anywho. However, this particular one was quite wordy and a little bit menacing. I shall read out their message. I apologise on their behalf for the murder of the English language. I am part of a group of religion scholars. Religion, that's how they said it. Religion scholars who speaks out against sinners. Transgenders are a mental illness. Okay. You are an abomination to God, and you are corrupting the children. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. I added that bit for dramatic effect. What if children view your channel and are also transgender as a result, and also mutilate their genitals? ! Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Save the Lord. You do not think of this and are very evil. I'm doing my best preacher voice here. I hope this is being appreciated. You will regret. Yeah, they actually typed regret. I think they meant regret. You will regret the time you started your corruption YouTube channel, and I will ensure you are banned, as will all my friend. ! Oh no, just the one exclamation there. May God have mercy on you. Turn. This is a separate sentence. I don't know why it's a comma. May God have mercy on you. Turn to our Lord Jesus Christ before it is too late. ! Full stop. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. For Jesus. So, yeah, they're really angry. Now, I didn't think too much of this because lunatics, bitches be tripping. You know, I get that quite a lot. Religious people, Christians in particular, really don't like me. Which is odd because I quite like some Christians. I used to be Christian. I was raised Christian. The Christians get really angry and upset, which is odd. Anywho, I kind of thought, whatever, this is one for the reading random hate comments. It went on, though. Over the next few days, I had about 30 more messages from about half a dozen different accounts, all with similar types of language. Some were better written, I'll be honest, but there was a common thread. I'm corrupting the children, I'm making children trans, because that's what I do in my basement. I just invite the children in with chocolates and tempt them to the ways of being transgender, because, you know, that happens. I think Christians or religious people think, have you seen Chitty Chitty Bang Bang? Why can't I say that? Have you seen Chitty Chitty Bang Bang? And you get the child collector and the, you know, and the enticing children. I think that's what Christians think trans people do, you know, because, you know, because being trans is so cool, man. So, yeah. I had several more with similar sort of a common language to this. Like genital mutilation was brought up a lot because that's what we all love to do. You just get that, you know. And corrupting children and repent. So it's all very Christian-y. Now look, just to be clear here at this point, I know that not all Christians are like this. All the ones that message me seem to be. But generally speaking, from what I understand, not all Christians are bat crazy religious fanatics, okay? I know this. Joking aside, I know lots of Christians. They sound really properly nice people. I'll donate to their charities and all sorts. I quite like them. That's what happened to my hair. However, there is a branch, shall we say, of Christianity and most religions who are crazy lunatics. And here some of them are. This is the weird thing. I'm kind of digressing a little here. But these people Google transgender videos and then come on to transgender hate videos, tell us how much they hate us and why they're off about us pushing the transgender agenda on them. Now, here's the thing, okay? I have never in my life knocked on someone's door and have said, have you heard the good news? Transgender people, wait, or, you know, gone to Christian channels to bait them and troll them and tell them how evil they are. I don't give a. And yet Christians, who seem to think I'm pushing my agenda on them, I never ever bother. I'd be perfectly happy if I never speak to a Christian again, but they seem convinced that I'm out there doing the very thing that they do all the time. I mean, hypocrisy. That's another story. So anywho, this picked up, and also had a lot of, you know, they were threatening to, you know, get my channel banned, and I don't know what for. I mean, my channel is quite clean. There's far worse channels out there, unless having an opinion is illegal now. I don't know, whatever. But it became quite a sustained attack over a few days, and I thought, you know what, this is getting a bit more serious now. There's threats here, and there's, you know, unpleasantness. Now, generally speaking, I don't take these things serious. I didn't really take this seriously, but I put a couple of posts out online to say, has anybody else come under organised, you know, repeat attacks from what seemed to be a group of people? I don't know how many. I'm thinking 3 or 4, maybe, perhaps even less. I don't know. Maybe they're just, maybe just one was cleverer than we think. And their general response was ignore it, or ban it, or turn your comments off, or make your channel adult only. I'm not doing any of that. I'm not going to change who I am because of some, you know, religious fanatical bullies. Ain't doing it. I refuse to be bullied. You know, these are people who would never say that to your face. Or they would never threaten me to my face if they did. It wouldn't go well for them. I just reported the posts. I usually leave, you know, trashy comments up for all to see and laugh at, because most of them are kind of funny. This was like a tirade. So I just reported them for abuse. YouTube does eventually take a line on that. But it was relentless for quite some time. What happened next was heartwarming, to say the least. It was quite, thanks guys. So literally, I had about 10, well, you've seen, if you're one of the people on this, thank you so much. Just laid into them. It was kind of hilarious for a while. And then all of the comments vanished, like gone. The accounts got blackholed. They just disappeared off Tinterwebs. Now, either they blocked me or, which I think is what happened, because it happened very, very quickly, YouTube banned all their accounts. So finally, Google did something good. They killed the evil baddies. Good job, Google. And I think they were coming through at similar time periods as well. So I think it was a very small group in a back room of a church or something, or in their bedrooms. I don't know. But anywho, they're gone. Yeah, they were really. They may come back. They may create more accounts. Although I suspect they've been Mac and IP banned now. And it's kind of tricky. It's quite difficult to make lots of bulk Google accounts unless you know how. And I suspect they don't. So that was a happy ending to the story. And it kind of got a little bit of a, oh yeah, I had some evil, trashy people attack me for a while and then Google banned them. I could condense this whole thing into that. But there we go. So but I'm kind of delighted, because even though I'm about to hit 5,000 subscribers, nearly at 5,000, can you believe that? That's amazing. Channel is growing so much. I'm actually getting to the point now where I am pissing people off. People are looking for me just to tell me how much I've pissed them off by existing. So that's you're doing something right? That's good. So thank you so much. Thank you guys who jumped in and just laid into them. That was hilarious and awesome. And I've never seen people so utterly destroyed by common sense and logic before. That was like the cavalry. That was spectacular. I stay out of these things. I just use this for this. It's kind of funny. I never respond to them in my posts. Most of the time, if you look, I should put a screenshot up. Most of the time, I've just got like 20 comments for review. YouTube itself is pretty good at getting rid of, you know, the floor shitters, shall we say. So there it is. So that's the end of the video and my little story time and me being attacked by Christians. You guys, seriously, religious people, if you're a religious fanatic, calm down. Go and have a nice cup of tea, seriously, or, you know, find a brothel maybe, you know, a bit of a knee trembler. Just chill out. Because seriously, you've got issues. If you're that angry at people you've never met and never going to meet, that they just exist, man, your life, have a word. You know what I'm saying? Anywho, thank you so much for watching. I hope this was entertaining. And I will see you guys in the very, very next video. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Bye. Mwah.